Hi guys, today I want to tell you few exercises for shoulders which are very helpful in case you have frozen shoulder or diabetes or you want to do some shoulder exercises. These exercises are advised by Dr. Mustafa Topiwala, who is my physiotherapist and one of the leading physiotherapists in the country today in the field of sports. So first you have to do few stretching exercises for your shoulder, and I'll do it for my right shoulder. If you have left or if you have both the shoulders, you can do it accordingly. First you do these stretching exercises, and these stretching exercises you do at least for 2 to 3 weeks and do it 2 to 3 times in a day. I just do 3 reps of each while you do 10 reps during each session. You will realize that after 2-3 weeks you will get all your movements, shoulder movements, and then you can start with the weight exercises. Remember, I started initially with higher weights of 3 kgs, but then it increased the pain, so I started doing it with 1.5 kgs and that did the trick. But during the lockdown, since I didn't have 1.5 kg weights, so I used this 1.5 liter bottles, which is same as 1.5 kg. Again, these exercises were advised by Dr. Mustafa, and after doing these exercises for 3 weeks, my pain is gone, as well as I have all the movements, and I keep doing it virtually every day. So I'll again do 3 reps of each, while when you do it 10 times. Exercises, you need to do cold fermentation. I tried to do first the hot fermentation, but with the hot fermentation my pain increased, and when I did the cold fermentation it helped in reducing the pain. So that's one advice. Remember, don't do weights more than 1.5 kg, initially maybe 1 kg, and only when you do it successfully then go up to 1.5 kg and not more than that. This should definitely help you in reducing your pain. You can also use, if you have pain in your shoulder, you can also apply Power Jessic or any such gel that will help. So that's all from my side. Thank you. Thank you, Professor Mustafa. I call him Dr. Mustafa. Your exercises really helped me.